And for our first story, Eswatini's inflation remains the lowest in the Common Monetary Area, a union which facilitates trade and promotes economic development between member states, which consist of South Africa, Namibia, Lesotho and Eswatini. This was said by the governor of the Central Bank of Eswatini, Dr. Phil Mnisi, when explaining the factors that inform the growth of inflation.
In June this year, the inflation grew to 4.4% from 4.1% in May. The governor of the Central Bank of Eswatini, Dr. Phil Mnisi, says the slight increase was caused by the growth of food component in the basket and administered prices, including water and electricity.
Inflation ikakhulu ibangelwe ukukhula kwetindleko tekudla. The food component in the basket. Nalokunye lokukhombako ukuthi inflation yethu ngahle ikhule is in the administered prices, lokusho bo electricity nabo water. Kodwa kwanyalo inflation yethu is at 4.4%. Lesekusebenzisako kunathi sizi inflation outlook. Inflation outlook yethu is still very comfortable. It's now at 4.9%, again, 5%. So we are believing that as long as inflation is contained and there is no capital flight, there is growth in the economy, non-performing loans are contained, we will maintain an informed policy. Angeke ngisho ukuthi sitawukhulisa noma sitakwehlisa, but kwanyalo, inflation is not a major concern to us. Don't forget, la Eswatini, siku 4.4%. See, we are the lowest in the region. Lesotho, Lesotho, in Namibia, Lesotho, close to about 6%. In South Africa, Lesotho, 5.7%. We are in the lowest. Can you see all of us? We are in the same common monetary area, and we have got parity to the rand. So we are currently, I would say, we are okay. But at this point in time, I cannot say what will be the policy position when we meet early September.
The governor says the inflation outlook is still at 4.9%, showing that inflation is contained in Eswatini as it has not even surpassed 5%. For Market View, Nelson Langamanda, Vuminkosi Nzinisa, Mbabane.
The Citizens Economic Empowerment Act Council will be an